appointment, that this is, yes, a real candidate. It is therefore, yes, really loud. And so therefore, on the order of gun number one, ready. Please, all of you, protect your hearing. Here at Fort Jackson, we use what is called our government issue earplugs. If you need help finding them, just look down at the end of each arm. Here are your government issue earplugs. And so, upon the command, gun number one, ready, please protect your hearing. If anybody has hearing assistance, hearing aids, you will probably want to turn them down. The gunner then places his lanyard on a flat hand and places it out until it is tight. He keeps his hand flat so he does not accidentally pull prematurely. Once it is tight, he then rolls his hand over, and the order is given. Gun number one, ready! Assault and properly loaded with a canister shot, your problem is now taken care of. After the American Civil War, the federal government sought to modernize Fort Jackson one last time. And in 1860,